Hi everybody, this video is a bit different from most of my videos. I thought it would be interesting to play through all of the piano VSTs that I currently have. Some I purchased, some that are free. I recorded this all in one session and did very little editing. A few of these pianos I've not really used before, so what you're hearing is me just sort of listening to the sound of the instrument and then playing whatever comes to me in that moment. I'm not a professional pianist, I really just play it as a compositional tool. So there are moments where I fumble around the keys, but hopefully there are some pleasant moments as well. I decided that I didn't want to talk throughout this video, so I won't really be sharing my thoughts on each piano. I'll include some text overlays during the video with details about the instruments, but other than that, just sit back and enjoy. I've included chapter markings, so if you're curious about a specific piano, just jump ahead using those markings. And I included a few free pianos, some of which I downloaded yesterday from Pianobook. I'll have links to all of the pianos I used down below. And if you're curious to hear my thoughts or impressions about a particular piano that I played, just ask a question in the comments. I'll be happy to answer them. So I hope you enjoy me improvising on 17 different piano libraries and a ton of different presets, settings, and various microphone positions. And if you have a favorite piano library, I'd love to hear about it in the comments below. All right, here it goes.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.